The government compensated the former directors of Unkose Ranchers that included the Minister of Public Service, Wilson Murodi Mukasa, and the former LC3 chairperson of Bugambe sub-county, John Bahemuka, using the land fund with an intention of giving the land measuring approximately 7 square miles back to the bona fide occupants who had been on the contested land for 12 years before the eviction. I came from Nkole Kazo. I came directly to this place. I brought from Biega. I bought 5 acres in 2022. We heard that there was land for sale. We came and bought in 2022. This has erupted a fresh conflict between the former bibanja holders who were evicted in 2010, who want to repossess their bibanja, and the new bibanja holders who are claiming to have bought from a brother to Minister Muruli Mukasa and the children of the late John Bahemuka, the former directors. Amlan Tumusime, the Kikuube Resident District Commissioner, together with the 13th Battalion Commander, Colonel Edward Kadu, and other leaders, have intervened to resolve the conflicts. During the assessment, the new bibanja claimants have accused the Mandwiga village chairperson, Robert Balimosi, for signing on sale agreements illegally. I put a stamp on those documents as a witness in case any of you wanted to recover their money, but I didn't put a stamp to confirm you as a true chibanja holder.
Amlan Tumusime has promised security from police as they wait for feedback from the Minister of Lands.
We have temporarily deployed here in the interest of keeping law and order. You know, this land was compensated before by the government. And the purpose of compensating or why government buys the land is to ensure that they reduce the pressure, the misunderstanding between the landlord and the bibanja holders. This land was specifically paid for so that the bibanja holders enjoy security of occupancy of their land. Unfortunately, some people from nowhere came and started grabbing part of it, and even fighting started. So we have deployed in the interest of peace to ensure that there is peace and stability.
I'm a bit relieved and I'm happy with the actions of the RDC because he told us the truth. He said that the people who bought from Bahemuka family, people who bought from Biegalas or James, the brother to Honemuriri Mukasa, and one of the directors of Unguse Ranch, bought air. And they are supposed to go. They are supposed to take all their cows and leave us in peace to occupy our land.
Our efforts to speak to some of those who sold the bibanja were futile. The land in question, registered under Unkose Ranchers Limited, was acquired by government as compensation to the former landlords, including the Minister for Public Service, Muruli Mukasa, the late Kampala businessman, John Bahemuka, and several others. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagaba Katoto for the news.